Good morning, everyone. It's Sunday, January the 31st. 10:55 in the morning and 29 degrees outside. It's cold. It's been flurrying off and on. No trains for me yet. We're going to try to wait and see. I believe we got a train coming up river. Yes, we do. Double stacks through the snow. And the DPU is rather early, in my opinion. 33:54, I think. I hate my eyes. Trying to read them. Cataracts are just enough that it's a little blurry. Of snow on those knuckles. I'd hate to be the brakeman in this weather, getting out and having to grab that cold metal to couple them up and uncouple them. There's Palm. Anybody remember Mr. Palm's TV and radio in McKeesport? That's going back a few years. And into the train. First one for me today. I got 11:02 in the morning. Hey, second train. Coming down river. It's 11:11 in the morning. Hear it, don't see it yet. There it is. It is cold outside. Three engines. Double stacks. Doesn't seem to be quite as much snow on this one. Slowing down. There's the DPU. I call it the mid-train helper. $33.48. Maybe gonna come to a stop, I don't know. Matson, or Matson, however it's pronounced, the last car. It is definitely cold, everybody. That was a long one. Well, as always, y'all take care out there, and we'll see you.